She lives by the timberland, and she lives close to the sea, and drinks of cool, clear water from a big stream running free. From the mountains through the green valleys to the river so serene, but they call her the wild pony. Don't go near her or you'll say. Why would they say, call her the wild pony? Would they say, fear the wild pony? If you get too close, you will only be part of her herd. So don't try to catch the wild pony, don't try to tame the wild pony. If you get too close, you will only ever live in her world. She's standing by the river, you look but you can't see. It doesn't really matter, she can be where she will be. But why is she so wild and lonely? Is she angry with the world? The answer may be hidden, and the story never told. Why would they say, call her the wild pony? Would they say, fear the wild pony? If you get too close, you will only be part of her herd. So don't try to catch the wild pony, don't try to tame the wild pony. If you get too close, you will only ever live in her world. Call her the wild pony, would they say, fear the wild pony? If you get too close, you will only be part of her herd. So don't try to catch the wild pony, don't try to tame the wild pony. If you get too close, you will only ever live in her world. Mountains call her daily, and the timberland as well. She can hear a faint sound drifting, this is like a mission bell. But she stays there in the green valley, and she stays there all alone. And she will stay there forever, because that valley is her home. So should you say, fear the wild pony, should you say, don't fear her only. If you get too close, you will only be part of her herd. But if you don't fear the wild pony, then your heart is just as lonely. You and that fearless wild pony will share an